feeder I made.
Cut a hole on the top.
And then it pivots there. Got some threaded rod. You bolt it onto the angle, some angle iron. A bolt down there. And then you just trails behind like that. Just plugs into the receiver hitch. And then I can just feed the sheep like that.